Welcome to Southern India, a place where ancient traditions endure. Among the leaves and shadows, a husband and wife move with purpose, searching for what some fear most. Meet the Irular, an indigenous tribe whose lives are bound to one of the world's most formidable creatures. Snakes. The Irular have become known as forest scientists. They're peacekeepers. We use their knowledge to protect humans from snakes and to save snakes from humans. They extract venom from these snakes.
This venom eventually becomes life-saving medicine.
For the Irular, snakes are part of their world. In their homes, in their stories, in their everyday. The children grow up learning that every creature, no matter how small or feared, plays a role in the world around them. Their homes, crafted from earth itself, reflect the simplicity and resourcefulness that define their way of life. The heart of the home is the kitchen. Where meals bring everyone together. A staple meal is rat curry. The rats caught on their hunting expeditions are clean. Seasoned. And cooked over a wooden fire. Nothing is discarded. Every part is used.
Often, these meals are accompanied with stories. Tales of their ancestors chasing danger, not to conquer it, but to coexist. These stories are lessons for the future of the Irular, to ensure that their efforts of conservation continue to live on. For centuries, the Irular survival has been closely intertwined with their unparalleled knowledge of snakes. They have accumulated generations of information on identifying venomous species and safely extracting venom without harming them. Their expertise has always been essential to this region of India, but in recent times, their skills have also been used at a global scale. They've helped locate and capture invasive species in America, and have become consultants for setting standards on effective venom extraction techniques throughout Asia. These captured snakes are carefully transported to a specialized facility in Madras, where their venom is extracted under watchful eyes of trained experts. The snakes are gently handled, efficiently recorded, and milked with precision to ensure that the process is safe, both for the animal and its handler. They're stored in clay pots to keep the animals at a comfortable temperature. The handler trims a small scale to track each milking. Since a snake is milked only 3 times in its life, this harmless mark, like clipping a fingernail, helps keep count. Once collected, this venom undergoes a meticulous process of drying and preservation. It's transformed into a fine powder. This powder, lightweight and stable, becomes the foundation for nearly 90% of India's antivenom production. It's also a critical resource for groundbreaking medical research around the world. This vital work bridges ancient knowledge and modern science, turning what is feared by many into a life-saving tool for millions around the globe. Once the work is done, the snake is released back into the wild, returning to its rightful place in the ecosystem. The Irular have spent generations living in the shadows of forests and the margins of society. They risk their own lives to save countless others, through capturing snakes that wander into homes, or collecting venom to use for life-saving medical breakthroughs.
own survival has been often overlooked. For centuries, systemic discrimination kept them from accessing food, education, and other basic needs. Their knowledge, though priceless and irreplaceable, has been exploited and undervalued, leaving scars of mistrust. But here, in the glow of the campfire, their spirit endures. The songs they sing are more than music. Their stories passed down through generations. Stories of resilience, of wisdom, and an unbroken connection to the land. Partnerships with modern researchers in Madras offers hope. These partnerships bridge the gap between ancient traditions and modern science. It's a small step, but one that could preserve not just their knowledge, but their culture and their place in this changing world. So much more than snake catchers. They're storytellers, protectors, keepers of wisdom that the world cannot afford to lose. They are the Serpent Keepers.